Hi, you guys. We came fishing out here. I don't know what it's called. What is it called? What's this place called?
Lower Pine Flats.
Lower Pine Flats. We came here. It's getting foggy now. Let me show you guys. And don't mind me. I look kind of trashy ugly, but this is how it looks like. We've been here for about like 2 hours now. I've been drinking or whatever. No fish. Only my friend caught like one fucking fish. That's it. But then, Stella's also with us. It's kind of getting foggy now. Oh, hello, baby. You are so cute. Yeah, you. Stella? Stella. Stella. She just took a bath yesterday. She's already dirty again, but it's because she was in the water for a little bit. Hi, Stella Bear. Ugly butt.
We are at Lower Pine Flat, man, I believe. This is Nick. Actually Nick. Yeah. Huh. So we passed Pine Flat. So we're above Pine Flat? Bottom.
I don't know. But this is the dam in the release water.
I've never been inside, that's why I don't know. I usually know the King's River, we go that way. That's why I thought the dam was at King's River.
It's a couple of days.
That's good though.
It's funny because you gotta study the same vlog. That's called me.
I know, yeah, I saw it too. I saw it. First time she's gonna catch on. Can you
short? Yeah. Pabe Jehu. Mononje, lots of them.
Finish. Yeah, it's pretty nice. I didn't fix it wrong.
Link it.
Oh, that was good. Yeah, but we didn't scout tonight. Today though, GG caught one trout, okay? So
15 incher.
Tom, how you feel about today, homie?
Good,
only why?
I got up early.
No, how do you feel about this trip?
It's nice seeing you. It's something new. I've never been here before, so it was nice seeing this place. Hi, Apple.
Baby girl, what's your name? Let me talk to you. Let me buy you a treat. We came to the other side now to try out this spot. We were over there, but now we're here. Dude, foggy time out. Kinda. It's getting hella foggy. Oh, look at these steps. Gee, how you feel about this trip, Gee?
It was a fun trip, even though we only caught a 12 incher.
Weak. Stella, come here, Stella. Okay, so we're talking about Blood Oath right now, like Honchate, right? But then what you guys don't know is that like to Honchate, like even though you like for example, right? Like if your girlfriend was sleeping, you cannot like just like
steal her blood.
Yeah, steal her blood. Like
what the fuck? You got a new tattoo?
Yeah. Like, I woke up yesterday and then.
Wherever you are, I'll be there with you, Tom.
Fuck bitches, get money. No, but then, yeah, for blood oath, you have to, like, actually, like, be, both of you guys have to, like, say it, you know?
Oh.
Like, you can't just tell your, the other person's blood, you know?
Okay.
Yeah. But, yeah.
What did your tattoo say?
It says, whatever you are, be a good one.
So you could.
Honestly, that was pretty cool. Wow, we all say our own words, okay. Buddy yaddy.
Wonderful. Buddy yaddy tama. You got mine?
Oh, yeah, you guys got each other. Right there. Oh, wait. I want you to. La, don't you know not to see anyone, Jay? And then I told him not the knot, and then I was up there, and then what the?
You're up here?
Yeah.
What are you staying up there for? You're up there.
I know, and then that's all. I don't know what I'm doing, so that's why I came back.
Oh, that's it. Okay,
that's so quick. Ooh.
Yeah, this is a good way. Boggy up here. We out here. Desperate for fish.
Love, I'm young guy. I'm barbecue tonight. We're eating good tonight. We're eating beef, chicken. What is it? Chicken drumstick.
Yeah, drumsticks.
Drumstick and asparagus and mushroom.
This
is car roller. Kid are heartless. You guys, every time I go to Winco and I buy Crown Royal, like, they only give me the bottle. I don't know if you guys can see it. Hold up, bitch. No, I was just trying to tell you guys that, like, every time I buy, like, a little Crown Royal bottle, it's, of course, it's this size, right? But now it came with two cups for the same price, $17, fuck. I was like, okay, I think, like, this is, like, a Christmas package or whatever. Because I just bought the same bottle at Winco for $17 yesterday. And then now they have this shit for the same price with two cups. It says Crown Royal or whatever. Damn, bowlers. Itu ong tai, itu
ong shou.
What are you doing?
Okay. I for sure, yuck. Damn, hey. Look on, you're looking.
I like the toxic girl, though, that's why. I like the toxic girl.
Okay, for real, drink.
What's up? Ooh.
The tiger phone.
Oh, damn, you had a phone?
I was recording.
I didn't know that. Shit. Okay, he's on.
It is. Cheers.
Cheers to another day of drinking.
No reason. and pepper. Bussin', bussin'. Say that. Say it. Say it.
Poppin'.
Bussin'. But let me see. It look good, but let's try it out, huh?
Right.
Catch your bunch of money names. Whoa. Yeah, but ooh, she's like bussin' already. Kinda, not really, but yeah, it smells good though. It smells good though. No, I like Ross.
You all go Ross. You all go Ross.
Tom, you're disgusting though.
Yeah, you don't.
Hey, we all talk, okay? Yeah, we always talk. Cause she loves. Damn, booty too. Dude, I just realized I have never seen a guy with sweatpants and dress shoes at the same time.
Dude, these are water protectant. That's why I wore it. We're with fishy. It's a different story.
No, I was looking around and I was like, dude, I have never seen sweatpants with dress shoes.
Oh, well, you gotta tell the story though. We went fishing. These shoes, water can't go in there. That's why I wore it.
Why is he wearing this shoes for? So my Birkenstocks got stolen, dude. That's a bad one. It got stolen.
Dude, that's not on his heart the whole night. The whole morning, no day.
Like, dude, that's good shoes, though.
$100. I'm drunk, but this is the meal. We have wings, pepper, steak, rice, asparagus. We thought that they didn't fucking cook it. I don't fucking know, but y'all can see it. It's asparagus, and it's pepper, and it's... Are these the big mushrooms?
Thanks.
Mushroom. Well, I think I just need to eat.
I'm all good. Eat it.
I haven't eaten.
You better not be live right now. What? Are you laughing? You didn't record
it. I'm laughing because I opened it. There's only three big mushrooms, and then he said he has to cut it.
Yeah, we cut it.
I know, but that's funny.
Why is that funny?
That's weird.
Why is that funny? Nah, you drunk. Nah, how would you tell you drunk?
That's kind of funny.
That's how you cut it?
But these are the mushrooms.
That's funny.
I spilled the juice. Okay, got that one in the morning.
Juice? Oh, man.
I told you to eat already.
Cool, boom. Wiping it. And then I'm going to eat.
Congratulations.
Are you going to wipe the side too?
Congratulations.
Z.
Yeah, I was going to go sleep right now, but then, like, I know that there was food, so. You know what? All I had in my little body was one burger and fucking hella alcohol cane. I just feel that it's only right for me to show you guys how good this food is. Like, taste test, you know? All these whole time, so. Chicken, pepper. Let's see, you guys. I'm busting, busting.
You text me?
Yeah. Okay. Oh shit, busting.
Thank you.
I know some people hate it when, like, people don't use their fucking spoon for rice, but, bitch, do you guys know that your best... The best utensils are your fucking own fingers, bitch. Okay.
What?
Period. Okay, bitch, bye. I don't enjoy this shit. This food, so I marinated the mushrooms, right?
Okay, look, go ahead. This is the non-marinated, and this is the... No, this is the one you marinated, and then I put extra salt just right now.
Oh, for these ones. Oh, check out.
No, because when you cook it, it falls off though. I mean, it's not for you to blame, but...
Oh, like you think that it's salty, but like when you cook it, it's not?
Yeah.
Okay, so this is the one. This is the one that I am marinating.
Yeah, it's just kind of plain, but they're not, it's good.
There's nothing wrong.
It's just kind of plain.
It's so no, I like mine. Yeah. Honestly,
like it,
I like
it. You like it kind of plain?
It's not that plain. It, honestly, taste it full. You don't taste it. You can still taste like a little bit of saltiness, but it's okay too.
But of course, it's all salt. I try.
But, this one.
Okay. Right, we're salt there.
Okay, then put salt on the other one.
What are you doing? What the fuck is doing that
shit? What's that doing?
What'd
you
say? Herbal?
You say, what's that doing?
What's that doing?
Oh, it was Stella. I thought you said, what's that doing? Stella, she does that. What's in the wine book? Fuck me. Okay, I forgot. Okay, shut up. Don't bother me. I'm gonna eat now. Body, body. Yeah, we playing cards. But what's this game called again?
Chameleon.
Oh, Chameleon. We playing game now, whatever.
Oh.
Sorry.
Oh. What the heck? There's nothing?
Yadi, yadi.
No.
Cheers, guys.
Oh. There's an attack, like, you don't have to draw, right?
Yeah, you attack,
have
you don't draw, but he has
okay.
To pick up.
Tofu, you keep barking at her. What you doing?
Damn, I never had chips.
You should add more bombs. So.
He's not there, talking styles, but in chip style. Yeah.
You going live right now?
No, I've been vlogging Tom and me and Tree the whole day. I like recording us. Going.
What did
you do?
It's actually pretty good.
No, one at a time, meaning like, look at it.
Sure.
Yeah, look at 1 second, it's bomb.
It's gonna... So, la pa, high five.
Okay.
So, treat, high five. Okay. No, high five, right here. Yes!
Chinchari.
Yeah. Chinchari.
Chinchari. Oh, I have
fun. Chinchari.
Well, yeah, what?
Hello, everybody. Say hi. Hello. Do you have fun? Come late today. Oh, Tofu's so cute.
Me?
Tofu too.
Oh, no,
Tofu's so cute.
Hi, look at my car.
I have 3 diffuser, bro.
Hi, Tofu. Tofu. Hi, buddy. You're so cute. You but, they playing game or not, whatever.
Check it
in. Hello. Okay.
No, she got it.
Unless she wants to put it up.
I'm gonna bury that.
What does that mean?
Burying it is,
kiss mommy.
You have to skip twice.
Mm-hmm.
You can skip one and then draw.
Okay, so like on the attack?
Yeah.
Oh my god, they're so cute. Tofu. Hi, cutie pie. You too, my Stella. You are so cute too. I don't know. They said that they was checking on the ribs, but it's been like hours. What's two more fire law? Look. Is it hot? I don't know how to really check or whatever. I'm gonna oh, steamy. But ow. Hold on. Oh, we need a fucking tong. Okay. Shit. Bitch, I'll be right back. Ooh, it's steamy, it's hot, it smells good, it seems right, or whatever. Shit, I'm excited. Ooh, I don't know. Oh, ew, it's not cooked. Honestly. Hi, cutie pies. Treat, sit. Ooh. This fool said it's good enough because I guess apparently it pulls. Like, I don't know, bitch, but that's what he said. And I'm like, pork cannot be fucking, you know, like. It's Tom!
Good. It's good.
Are you sure?
Here, let me tell you why.
Because.
Let me tell you why.
Okay, in my knowledge, pork they're not supposed. It's not like beef. Like they have to be really.
Hey, come here. Zoom in so I can show you. You're wrong. Look, let me tell you.
Oh,
when,
zoom in.
When the bone. Wait. Okay, when the bone is showing more than the skin itself.
Oh, when the.
Bone is showing skin itself more. That means falling off the bone. That means you overcooked it. You're steaming it. You're boiling it, basically. Okay. And I did that.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. It fell off the bone. See? That's when you know it's good. Bustin'.
Hasta la. Look at mommy. Bustin'. So that's beef and that's pork.
Both of them pork.
Oh, for y'all.
Hey, it's not what?
Okay. Cheers, guys.
Alright, I'm
gonna have to eat.
We're gonna eat again. Tahari feels nice.
Successful night after not catching any fishes.
Huh?
Successful night after not catching any fishes.
Bao, how do you feel today, Bao?
Yeah.
Oh, how do you feel tonight, Mo?
Fire ass ribs.
Tofu, hi, how do you feel tonight? How do you feel tonight, Steven? Cool? Oh, I didn't ask about that, but he said no more. Okay, I'll put you another shot.
No more?
Oh!
He's trying to mean shit.